Here's a fun wreath silk flower tutorial that I put together for you that can be for bridal or for prom. So snap off your dogwood stems, braid three stems there. This is a low temperature hot glue gun so I can touch the glue pretty quickly. Braid the second half, bend that one, and hot glue them together where you think they need to go. And I think that's the whole point. There's no right or wrong. It costs you $3 to try this and to play and to practice. And I think the best way here is you'll see I'm going to do ribbons. And that way the head piece is adjustable. And as I turn and come down the strand, the glue literally squeegees right through the ribbon and it just gives a nice hold. So add some of the flowers I pulled off before to fill it in and do the other side. It's a very pale gray shiny ribbon there. It's really pretty. So pick the flowers and the ribbon that's going to go with your look. You could talk with your prom clients ahead of time, your bridal clients. I used to make headpieces for my bride and make extra money this way. You can take your career in any direction you desire. So now that we're going to be gluing, that hair is kind of getting in the way. And I am leaving these pieces in the front out because I'm going to adjust them on the model right here. Grabbed a young girl from my church. No right or wrong, just playing and practicing, and you will gain confidence.